Portable.
Get smart.
Yeah,
it now it is.
Now it is.
You're in Wendy's.
I'm in Wendy's. And I just conquered the Purrinator. And I'm here to tell a legend of a man. A man of this colonel. Hey, get out of here, guys. My crew's retarded. Anyway, I'll tell the story of him. I'll roleplay. I'll pretend I'm him. You're on that last bite. And you're starting to get the meat sweats. The grease is dripping down. You literally have a pool of grease beneath you, and you just don't know what's going to happen. But you grip that burger, and you close your eyes. And suddenly, this gnarly colonel appears in your vision, and he says, "You can do it. Just pull in the best part of your soul." And you pull him out, and you say, "It's time to go. It's time to do it." And you wake up, and you go, "Oh, you finish it." And you lay your head down and rest. You're finally done, right? You think it's over. And you look up, and it's a mountain of fries with sea salt. And you're finally, and then you just look at him and you just say, "I'm doing it for the colonel." Damn it! And you get to your last fry. And you shut up, Dad. And you look at him, shut up, stage manager. And you look at him and you say, "I'll conquer you like I conquered a Whopper Baconator." And you look at him and you say, and it's just like a mountain, but you're still the top, this is the last rock, and it's a sheer rock, sheerest on the mountain, and you ain't no mountain goat, you're slipping and sliding, but you just beat it. And...
Oh, God. Watch it now.